Hello, YouTubers! FizzleBlue38 here with part 7 of Days Gone. And we are headed to a shorter distance. Very little ammo. And. Oh, I do have it. Wow, that's... Make sure you guys, when you play this, check your wheel, which sounds weird, but... And I'm out of fuel, of course. But that's okay, I guess. Can I swim? Can my dude swim? I can. But not very... What?! Wow, he can't swim! That's... weird. Is it like toxic or what? Why does my... marker go away after... Can I go there? I can. Alright, so I can't swim apparently, that's great. Okay, that, I don't get that. That should not be a thing. I mean... But... Nonetheless, here we go. Alright. Oh, it looks abandoned. No. You get a drink of water? How about you die?
Another bounty.
Another bounty. Okay, yep, as I thought. Not what I intended. you die. Damn it! Yeah, I'm sick of you. No! What? Bullcrap. Bullcrap, bullcrap. I call bullcrap. And of course, everything I did is now not even there. I love this game, but come on, guys. Why do I have to do it over again when I... That doesn't make sense at all to me. No, it's not. All right. That. See, now I gotta do this all over. This really, really irritated me. Honestly, I don't see what all the hate about this game is. IGN is full of crap. I don't listen to reviewers or, you know, don't listen to them because, you know, that's the thing. Sure, you know, reviewers have their job, critics have their jobs, you know. But why should I listen to the crap that, especially like IGN, they put out? You know, giving this game like a 6.5 out of 10. Why should I let that influence me into whether I get the game or not? Because they didn't like it. They gave Fortnite a 9.5 out of 10, but this game, no. I mean, it's just crap. It's just plain crap. So, I would tell you guys, I will tell you this now, don't listen to, you know, reviewers or influencers. That the influencers is the wrong word for anything. You ain't gonna influence me to do or not do anything. You know, if I'm gonna buy a game, I'm gonna buy it. If I like a game, I'm gonna like it. That's my word of the day. Bizzle's word of the day. Don't let people tell you, don't listen to the crap, you know. For another thing is a lot of them are paid, you know, by companies and developers and whatnot to put out good, you know, I mean, it's just, IGN is full of crap. And so are a lot of other reviewers, to be honest with you. Don't let people tell you what you should and shouldn't like, guys. That's all up to you. It shouldn't matter what whether somebody thinks it's not a good game or not.
Open up, don't get all day.
Hold on, I know him. Open up.
All right. On a different note, I want to see. What's with the plants? Okay, I already kind of know that. All right. You know, it'd be great if you had fuel. Just saying.
How's it going?
It's going. Turning in bounties. Freak your ears can be collected and turned into encampment bounty collectors for trust and credits. Different freakers provide different rewards.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Sure. See you soon.
I'll be back.
Do you have any fuel?
How's life in the shit?
What's new?
Hi. Got nothing for me, huh? My bike, it needs fuel. Really bad.
Can I help you?
Yeah, you got some fuels?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Got not. Don't got much to say, does she? Come on, guys. Oh, can I borrow your bike?
You need something?
Yeah, I need fuel. Gas. Gas. I need gas. Guys, got any gas?
You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
I'm here. Oh, hey,
Oh, I got some gas here.
Yay! Yes, ticket done. Refuel.
Fill her up.
Repair.
I rode this one hard.
Thank you so very much. Can I customize
Looking
it?
For something specific? Check back.
Check back. Thank you. Thanks. Thanks again. Thanks.
See you around.
Okay, now. That was a good choice they made.
Let me get the gate.
You can get the gate? Alrighty, now we can get on the road again. Starting to figure this game out, little bits and pieces at a time. Oh, that's cool. Damn it.
Deacon St. John, you out there? Got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Who the hell is shooting at me? Go away. You touch me. Oh, she touched me. Oh.
Finish burning out these nests.
I'll come back to that. I keep saying that.
Guess I'll come back later. Burn out these nests.
Actually, I'll do it now. Let's do it.
Alright. I got a use for you.
Oh yeah, I got a use for you, buddy. No! Die! God damn it. Oh, so you catch me on fire.
Oh,
No! Oh, I'm so sick of it. God damn it, man! Oh, screw off, dude. Oh, God damn it. No. I have three. Don't you dare. Here we go. Why the hell when you were supposed to, bitch? Dumbass!
Down you go!
Alright. crap! I'm in for you. What'd you do to my bike? Damn it. Like Jaws, dun dun, coming for you, dun dun, coming for you, bitch. You're gonna die. Yeah, you pissed me off, buddy.
Freakers, burn!
And that is how you freak a freaker.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, me and his old lady, Deacon out.
Yeah, you're done with your crap, buddy. Nope. Game. No. I will get this freaking thing freaking done with all the freaking freakers dead. Freak. Yeah, that just happened. So, yeah. All that work I just did, gone.
More bounties.
Alright, let me... one there. Don't you even come near me, you piece of crap. Woo-doo.
Who's that?
Yeah! Adrenaline. Testosterone, baby.
Okay. Okay. Let's go.
Where did my... There we go.
Use this. Yes.
Oh, yeah. All righty. Moving right along, Samuel. I don't know who Samuel is, but... You know. Bye-bye.
St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Mrs. Deacon, Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer.
Like here, I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Alright, so like two more, I think. Sorry I'm quiet here and there. You know. Ah, there's one.
There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Come on, come on, come on.
At last.
No! Damn it! Please tell me I don't have to do all the nests over again. Let me see. Are you kidding me? One of four. All right. Aim.
Need that?
Damn it. Not today, bitch. Oh. Think you're tough, huh? Ah, jeez.
There's another one. Time to burn. Ahead of me now.
No. God damn. That didn't. Didn't destroy it.
Can use this. Useful. I can always use this.
Like now.
Finally, Jesus.
And I'm freaking out of time. So I'm going to have to cut it here, but I will continue right on along. So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for watching. Have a great weekend. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And we will see you in the next episode. Alright guys, bye.